The steamships are a problem, boys, and like the iron rail, they mean to put an end to the glory of the sail. Our schooner leaks and squeaks and creaks, and still we've weeks to roam. But come the fall, you'll find us all safe and sound at home. Whatever the weather, the wind or wave will steer a steady course. And though our safe arrival to the tail end of a force, the secret of keeping ahead of the leaking when you're no longer fit is have the boys who fear no noise. Deliver a pile of
shiver me timbers and there she blows. It's grab your shovel and hold your nose. Forget the stench and drink a toast to the Nags that saved the schooner.
It's not as if your every whiff is sweet as morning dew, when fumes of dung are mixed among our rank and rowdy crew. To fill the cracks would break our backs, but not a soul complains. It's bottoms up, yes, raise a cup to all those bounding mains.
Whatever the weather, the wind or wave will steer a steady course. And though our safe arrival to the tail end of a horse, the secret of keeping ahead of the leaking when you're no longer fit is have the boys who fear no noise.
Deliver a pile of
shiver me timbers and there she blows. It's grab your shovel and hold your nose. Forget the stench and drink a toast to the Nags that saved the schooner.
Whatever the weather, the wind or wave will steer a steady course. And oh, our safe arrival to the tail end of a horse. The secret of keeping ahead of the leaking when you're no longer fit is have the boys who fear no noise. Deliver a pile of
shiver me timbers and there she blows. It's grab your shovel and hold your nose. Forget the stench and drink a toast to the Nags that saved the schooner.
To the Nags!
To the Nags!
Who saved
the schooner?